And now we take you to ringside.
In this corner, weighing 214 pounds, hailing from Chicago, Illinois, the heavyweight champion of the world, Charles Sonny Liston. I couldn't believe my eyes when I saw the fight on television. Patterson was knocked out in the first round by Sonny Liston. Now the only thing that gets me mad, I must let you know, Patterson was knocked out the same way some months ago. I tell you, oh, pow, 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 pie, pie, but I, Sonny Liston. This man, believe me, he is a rough kind of champion, with an iron fist and a right hand punch like a H-bomb. Anyone he meet in the ring, surely bound to run. As a fight, I am not in the rating, that is plain to see. What I'm going to send in my challenge right now, believe me. I ain't no Cassius Clay, but I know one thing, that is for sure. Liston gotta do some fast punching to catch this boy, Stan Seymour. I tell you ho, pow, 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 pipe, pipe, a Sonny Liston. This man, believe me, he is a rough kind of champion, with an iron fist and a right hand punch like a H-bomb. Anyone he meet in the ring, surely bound to run. Well, Cassius Clay says to the world, he is great. Anytime he fights Liston, he will knock him out in round number 8. I don't know if this is just what you call boastful talk, but he say going to chop him down just like Jack and the Beanstalk. I tell you ho, pow, 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 pie, pie, patay, Sonny Liston. This man, believe me, he is a rough kind of champion, with an iron fist and a right hand punch like a H-bomb. Anyone he meet in the ring, surely bound to run. Oh yes, bye-bye.